For example, in recent years, we have built a whole youth street where 35 young families have settled down. Young men returning from the army take plots of land and build their own homes. Social-cultural construction provides for a whole number of measures to improve the life of the villagers.